trap, trap money, Benny. This shit got me in my feelings. Gotta be real with it.
Okay guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you very much for coming back. And as promised, today I am doing the review on the Fenty Beauty Collection makeup line. Okay guys, I've been really excited to really do this. So I am really looking forward to it. With no further ado, let's not keep yapping away. Let's just give you what you really want to see. A review. Okay, so like I said before, I did go back to Harvey Nichols and to get a different shade that I thought was my perfect shade. Sorry. So initially I was given this shade, which is 350. This shade is way too light for me, guys. So then I went back and I got the shade that matches my concealer. So the concealer was 385, shade 385, and this is also shade 385. So let's work the magic. It is just a tad bit darker than the MAC. In MAC, I use shade NC45, and in my concealer as well, I get the same thing. I don't really like to highlight much. I'm very much natural looking. I like the natural looking kind of look. Okay, so I look a bit rough now. Yeah, my skin is playing up, so excuse the dry looking skin. These babies. Okay, I don't know if you can see them. I've got these dark patches. When my skin gets really dry, okay, we get these dark patches, and they actually, you can actually feel how dry it is, you know. I can feel it. I can even hear it. Okay, and it really annoys the living hell out of me. So normally, if they are that stubborn and something like this does not help me, I will go in with my cucumber and lemon homemade face mask. Yeah, so let's just get straight into the video. Okay, I'm so excited. Okay, so 385, here we go. Okay, let's see. Look at that. Love it, love it. I think we are gonna be in love. Okay, can you see that? Okay, cool. Okay, so let's get some coverage.
Yeah. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you always. KB, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from
beside. Dog patches. Where? I'm not even finished. Oh, wow. Okay, when you say perfect match, I think I found my perfect match. Guys, it is quite thick, but for it being thick, it does what it needs to do. No lie.
I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you always. Look, the new me is really still the real me. I swear you gotta feel me before they try and kill me. They gotta make some choices, they running out of options. Cause I've been going off and they don't know when to stop. And when you get to top and I see that you've been learning. And when you get to shopping, you spend it like you earned it. And when you popped off on your ex, he deserved it. I thought you would've won from the jump.
So, let's go in with the concealer. Oh, yes, so the concealer is, got this stick applicator, really nice, really flexible, very soft. Oh, hello. Guys, it's so thick. Hey! Okay. I don't normally put too much on anyway. Okay, so this is like perfect for me. I like to look more natural. So kill me. Kill me.
Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you always.
Two bad bitches and we kissing in a way. Kissing, kissing in a way. Kissing, kissing. kissing in a wave. I need that black card in the code to the safe. Code to the safe, code to the safe, safe. I show 'em how to network.
I don't know.
That Netflix and chill, what's your net worth?
Cause I want you.
It's frustrating me. It really is. The matte finish. So this foundation has a matte finish. Yes and no.
And I need you. And I'm down for you always. And I'm down for you always. And I'm down for y'all, down for y'all, down for y'all always.
I got a new boy and a nigga train.
I don't know, I feel like it looks too pale. I don't know. See, the thing is, this is a darker shade and now I feel like it looks too pale on my face. Oh, I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. I really don't know. I feel like it's too pale. Yeah, I don't know. It's nice foundation though. Overall, I do like it. I do like how light it is. Oh my gosh, the palette though is to die for. So that palette, you guys, the Fenty Beauty Collection palette is £42. £42. It's okay, it's quite pricey, but yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video like I said, and I shall see you guys next time. Thank you.
Always.
I got a new boy and a nigga train.